Assalamu Alaikum. Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to select all tables at once in Affinity Publisher. Let's get started. Firstly, we have to open Affinity Publisher document. Now we want to select all tables, go to a blank page, then insert some tables. Select the table tools and draw a table. Then draw another table to this pages. Now we draw some table. Now you can see here we draw four table. You can add row or column, select this arrows and added rows or columns. Now I add row or column 4, then press enter. You can add the all table column row. Now we want to select the all table at once. Select the move tool and select the alt table, drag on our mouse, and we can see we select the alt table. You can increase the size at once very easily. Otherwise, you can select the layer to select alt table. Press shift on our keyboard and select the first layer, then select the last layer. And we can see we select alt tables at once very easily. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.